points now.
Oh, that's it. That's it.
This is Wayne Carini of Chasing Classic Cars, and welcome to the 2011 Concours des Lemons.
The energy here is phenomenal. Everybody is excited to be here, and everybody's excited about what they see, and it's all unique stuff. I mean, I go to classic car shows all the time, and you see all the Corvettes and the Novas and the Falcons and everything, and at this one, you see a Tempo and an AMC and a Pinto.
It's really crappy and it's a lot of fun to drive and gets a lot of attention. And
this is Sherman. He's my 1975 AMC Gremlin, apple green. And this is my first car actually. I paid $300 for him and I was 16 and sober.
Concours des Lemons is just about having fun, showing cars that will never be seen anywhere else again. And only at this event does this happen. So it's the best event, I think. I gotta really think about that, on the Monterey Peninsula this weekend.